Hello, hello, Danger Noodles. I am back. And we are hopefully going to be able to finish off Dead Space today. Let's do this. Let's finish the hunt of the KFC chickens. Loading screen. Loading screen. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, I forgot we're in the suicide room. And Twitch, before you get mad at me, they literally clarified that this is exactly what that was. So Twitch can't get mad at me. The game said that's what it was. Okay, I need to go out, which means I need power source. Can't open any of those. Fucking bullshit. My guess is I'm going to either need to go over here and find.
Clearance confirmed.
Holy shit, another suicide room. Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck you. Shit. This back here. Yeah, this is actually back here. What's this up here? Aha! You know, I'm just kind of glad that there's no one here to, hear me say that. The certain room twice. I'm just glad I'm here on my own. And no one else heard that. What the
Entering
fuck?
zero gravity.
What is this?
Starting game.
Where's the ball? I'm gonna win this bitch. Fuck! Okay, fuck it, I'm out of here. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. Fucker. Where are you at?
Reward locker now accessible. Congratulations.
Fuck you, asshole. So where are you? Yeah, fuck you.
Exiting Gaining zero gravity.
Oh, wait a minute, what's this? Oh, I get little rewards if I actually do this. I'll probably just come back to this like another time. See if I can actually beat it. Which means I need to create a new save file. Okay. So right now I need to find something to power. That room. Let me check over here, see if there's anything. Can you open? Nothing over here. Nothing over here. More ammo, which is nice. So there's nothing over there. Let's look around this hallway. That's back to the locker room. That's here. Maybe it's somewhere out here.
Entering zero gravity.
Yes, it is. It's right there. I'm fucking blind as shit. All on my own on this stream. No one in chat. No one in VC with me, even though I'm not even in a VC. Jesus Christ. At least these guys look like they actually got murdered. Like the people down there. Now we're on the hunt for more KFC chicken. Boom, bitch. What the shit? That was weird. Asshole. They just steal all your shit. So, I mean, you don't need money, especially since you're dead. It's totally not robbing from corpses. Not at all.
Security card.
Okay then. What's a rock coming section contains a slow and graphic death by gunshot. Okay.
Still alive. against the clock. I'm still denied convergence thanks to this ingrate.
Mercer, wait. Tell me. I want to understand. What is convergence?
But you already know. Dead or living.
Oh?
We all feel the marker's true purpose.
Okay, I want to kill this bastard.
Don't you want to be reunited with the people you lost?
Aye.
Yes. Then why not help me? Mr. Temple has refused. But we are so close. Everything that has happened on the Ishimura is just the beginning.
When you put it that way, you and your marker can go to hell.
I agree.
Shit.
No, you bastard!
No! God damn it!
And a slow death in stasis.
You son of a bitch.
I think your death will come faster.
Oh shit. Hey there. Boom, bitch. Let me just go through here. Oh, I needed to go around. I don't need to go in here. Oh, wait, yeah, I do need to go in there. Rig. Yeah, it hurts, don't it? Because my gun makes each bullet worse and more damage taking. Motherfucker. Oh, I don't even get to know. I don't even know what language that is. What the fuck language is this? Corpse, I'm sorry about everything. What is Corpse's husband doing here? Ow! Bastards. Who's calling my name? I sadly don't want to speak to you, so can you kind of like fuck off? Go in here. A golf corpse. 60 fucking thousand? Jesus Christ, there's no way I'm gonna be able to afford that. I think what I am gonna do. Let's get more ammo for other guns. So you never know when you're gonna run out of ammo. Okay, so force gun has literally no ammo left. How much do I have force gun ammo? I do not. I cannot pay for force gun ammo. Well, shit. Well, shit. Let me just come back over here then. Got plenty of contact beams and pistol ammo. I do need more of the minigun ammo. There we go. Look at all that. I'm geared up and ready to fight, motherfuckers. You want a war? I'll give you a war. Oh, I don't have any notes. Well, now I will. Destroy tendril and standard quarters. Okay.
Do not trouble yourself with words. The marker stands ready. Patient? Isaac. Symptoms? Mania? Illusion.
What?
Violent behavior. What was the last strongest? The grief? Or the guilt?
Fuck you. I need to go over there. There's so many shit over there. Take that. Okay, move this shit out of my fucking way. I need to get through. Okay then.
Toxic hazard detected.
Oh shit. I can't see worth a shit, so I didn't see that fucker over there. Yeah, that's an instant kill. That was an instant kill, it was on you. Let's try that again. What? Why the fuck am I over here? What the shit? It's still healing, it's still healing. Good, it doesn't... That's some fucking bullshit, them all the way to fuck over here. Have to go through all that shit again.
But you're on it right, Isaac. Everything's gonna be just
yeah,
like
yeah,
it was.
Shut the fuck up, Chin.
Isaac. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry about everything.
Good news is, I have ammo for the perfect weapon for the Slenderman chickens down there. Alright, little fuckers. Come get me. Bastards. Get that. Sell some shit, get the ammo back again. More ammo than this time last time. Yeah, I did. Well, shit. Well, there was a save spot I would save immediately right fucking here, but there isn't. It's green glowy. Guess I can't pick that up for some reason. Or do I have to be farther away? Why is that fucking glowing if there's nothing there? Fucking pisses me off. This time we cannot die. Oh, here we go, a safe spot. Stated before, I'm ready for war, motherfucker.
Don't fear these losses, transformation, or the appearance of these.
Shit. Fuck up. Oh, what the fuck? You were here before. It's low. I run back.
Oh,
we're going right there. You sure this is actually isn't the fuck? You're sure happy with neurotoxins. Maybe. Fuck. Die! Burn! Sack of shit. Jesus. So that tentacle thing has to be around here somewhere. Aha! And goodbye, tentacle. Where the fuck did that fucker come from? Open the door. Yes! I don't know if you're on the fucking stand up again. Excuse me as I walk out of here with this lovely little battery. Jesus, where the fuck did that fucker come from? God damn it! Get off of me! Damn fetus bitches! I get rid of all these fucking chicken fetuses. Let's go. Oh my gosh, will you go through the door? Stop. Oh, I can't take it out of there. So that means... Okay, so that means you probably go through. No, not you! Yes, you. Oh, yes! Thank you! Stubborn sack of shit. so what the fuck do I need this for? Oh, right here. Just put that in there. And head straight down. Yeah.